IIET NCERT presents the series
Stories Tell Many a Thing. Stories for young listeners of English. Welcome, friends. We now bring to you the program
Brave Hearts. How brave are you? Take a minute to think over this question. There are people who brave their lives to save someone's life from danger. Here are some such children who dared and saved lives. Let us listen to the brave stories of our three brave hearts. Shravan Kumar, 6 years old, Sarneshwar, Rajasthan. On October 26, 2009, Jhalaram's hut in the village Sarneshwar in Rajasthan suddenly caught fire. His two daughters, aged 2.5 years and 1 year, as well as 10 goats, were in the hut at that time. Shravan Kumar, a 6-year-old boy, was playing in his house at a distance of about 200 feet. Seeing smoke coming out from Jhalaram's house, he ran towards it. He saw the children sitting on a cot and screaming for help, and the goats caught in the flames. Shravan entered the house, lifted the younger child in one arm, and pulling the older one by the hand, brought them out safely. He took them to his house, then ran to inform his father and the children's father. The elders rushed to the site, but by that time, the goats had died and the household belongings had been destroyed in the fire. It was Shravan Kumar's daring act that saved the lives of the two children. Gurjeevan Singh, 11 years old, Punjab. On the afternoon of February 10, 2010, three armed men entered the Satluj Grameen Bank in the Mansa district of Punjab. They attacked the bank's gunman with a sword and took away his gun. The robbers then tried to detain the staff and customers. Some people tried to fight back. When he saw what was happening, the bank manager blew the siren. Hearing the hue and cry, the people nearby came running and challenged the robbers. Sensing trouble, the robbers tried to escape but could not find their motorcycle key. Meanwhile, 11-year-old Gurjeevan Singh saw them trying to get away. He picked up a brick and threw it at them. The robbers shot at him, but they missed, and their pistol fell to the ground. Some people nearby managed to overpower the robbers, and they handed them over to the police. Gurjeevan's courage in the face of danger helped to stop a bank robbery. Champa Kavar, 6 years old, Rajasthan. On November 2, 2009, Champa was playing with her brothers and sisters in a far-off village in Rajasthan. Their parents were not at home. All of a sudden, their hut caught fire. Seeing the blaze, the children ran out. 7-month-old Poonam was, however, left behind. Seeing her sister caught in the blaze, Champa jumped into the fire. But she couldn't save her sister because the fire spread too fast for her. Both she and Poonam died. Their bodies were later found. Champa Kanwar thus gave up her life in trying to save her sister. Champa was awarded the National Bravery Award. Every year, the Indian government gives National Bravery Awards to children who have performed outstanding acts of bravery. The three brave hearts received bravery awards in the year 2010. You were just listening to the story, Brave Hearts.
Concept and coordination, Dr. R. Meghanathan. Artist, Rajshri Trivedi. Recorded by Bati Langdingdo. Production assistants, Mayank Thapalial. Produced by Vandana Arimardhan.
This program is presented to you by CIET NCERT, New Delhi.